Hello everyone, it's me, Allie, from Allie Crafts Pursuits Allie. How's everyone doing today? So, I went to Michael's this weekend, and I got diamond dance. Woo! I got the last one. And it's what size is this? It says fabric size 30 by 40 cm, which is 11.8 by 15.8 inches, and that's the area that I'm going to put the diamonds on. And then this kayet, it is 35 by 43 cm, 13.8 by 16.9 inches. And I'm just gonna do the cat, black cat. These were on sale, 40% off. And I also got tacky, simply tacky, secure, remove, reuse. It was $1.99. And then I got this tape measure, $1.99. Maybe I can use this to measure on the paintings. And I also got these glue dots, permanent dots. They're clear, and you just stick them on something like maybe you're trying to put your frame up or your painting and you can't really find anything fancy. You just use that. And then, as you can see, I got two of these. I already used some of it. It's folded. And it's got all the DMC numbers, and it's got the E Crew and the white, and it's also got the B5200. So I got two of these, and then I also got two of these. They come in 24, so two of them means 48. And so I'm gonna open these. Who is ready for Halloween?